This is just amazing to see now, guys. Johnny Depp tears up during 7-minute standing ovation at Cannes Film Festival. Absolutely amazing to see, and the guy deserves it 100%. Johnny Depp was seen getting visibly emotional as his new film, Jean du Barry, received a 7-minute standing ovation at Cannes Film Festival on Tuesday the 16th of May. The French-language film directed by Mai Wen was controversially chosen to open the festival this year. It wasn't controversial. It just wasn't.